Let's see how far our favorite Walking Dead characters have traveled.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel for another tutorial. Before you continue to watch, please take a moment to hit that subscribe button below if you haven't already done so. So, with the mid-season premiere of The Walking Dead Season 8 coming up, I thought it would be fun to recap or kind of look back on how far our favorite characters have traveled since they first appeared on the show. Make sure to stay tuned till the end of the video for a special giveaway. Okay, so what I'll show you today is a web application created to show real and fictional locations for some of the vital places in the TV series. This is all on a map. I'll leave the link to this application in the description box below. It's free to view in case you were wondering. No sign up necessary or anything like that. I'll just quickly show you the application. So as soon as you launch it, you pretty much see a welcome page, and all you need to do to move on is to click on the side arrows here, or the thumbnail at the bottom of the screen, or the numbers in the map view. I've also included recap videos for each season. What this application shows you is some of the vital locations in the series and where it would be on a map based on descriptions of these locations gathered from the show and a bit of recap as well, as mentioned before. So this tutorial is to show you how the app works. And if you want to find out how the app was made, then make sure to stay tuned and subscribe to this channel as I will be releasing a tutorial for this web app. Check it out guys, share the link. It was really fun to do and I can't wait for the premiere this Sunday. I'll be there with my snack and I hope you will too. Now on to the giveaway. In honor of the mid-season premiere, I'll be giving away season 7 of The Walking Dead on TV. All you have to do to enter is to be subscribed to this channel, leave a comment below, and follow me on either Instagram or Twitter. As usual, thank you so much for watching, and please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this tutorial with a friend or a colleague who you believe will benefit from this information. Also, leave a comment down below to let me know how you like the tutorials, or if you have other tutorials that you'd like to see. Thanks again, and see you next time.